नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रों, वेलकम इन ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन इन आरके पाथोर साइंस कॉलेज धानेरा। डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट आई विल आस्क यू वन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। Why should the student learn the English language at college level? Dear friends, you know about English. English is an international language. It is spoken all over the world. And the Indian student derive more advantage from the English language than any other language. So friends, we should learn the English language at the college level. This is language help us to access latest scientific discoveries of the modern world. Every newly found wonder of science is surely to be published in English language, even if it is originally discovered in the European continent. So friends, we should learn the English language. For the travelers and the businessmen, English can help more than any other language. English is a mother tongue of about 100 billion of people in the world. It is also acquired for commercial and literary purpose by large number of foreigners. English language is known widely throughout the global and it is spreading very rapidly. It will become a universal language known and spoken all over the world. These were the general advantages of English, but these are the special reason for Indian to master the language. As India is a part of Commonwealth country, British Commonwealth of Nation, English is a very important in our country. It is also very important for one and all in commercial offices as well as who run their own account and business. Thus, English is most important among language. Before discussing the aims and problems of teaching English in India, it is better to look at the status of English in social, political, economical, educational field in India. India is primarily a multilingual country. The history of English in India goes back to the days of pre-independence era. At that time, it being the language of the rulers enjoyed supremacy over all the vernaculars. But after independence, an opinion gained momentum that a hilly country must have its own national language. It should be the duty of the country to enable a common man to express himself freely. Though Hindi is accepted as the national language of India, but it should remember that in external India, English is the first language for many people. And it is a grand language, especially in southern India, where Hindi is not the mother tongue of our epic. Thus, we could roughly conclude that people of English and place of English in India today is somewhere between the second language and foreign language. Friends, we know about English in detail. Also, we know about English. English is one of the most important languages in the world. For the traveling, for the same country, for the education and studies, English is important. For the correspondence, English is important. For internet, and day by day, The speaker of English is increasing in the world. English is a link language. English is known as a link language. It is a library language. English is a world or international language. English is as a window of the world. English is a source language. So friends, the importance of English is very most important in the world. So friends, we accept the English language for speaking. Without English, we will be cut off the whole the world. Our thinkers, our good men, our leaders, all the people accepted it to speak for their common purposes. So friends, we also accept it. We don't have the English language, but we accept it for our making very well career. Friend, English is best and the most important language for us to make our career good. We will meet you next time and we also discuss about our syllabus. Last week we also discussed about our syllabus and next time compulsory English. First we will learn. Before learning a compulsory English, it is my duty to aware you about English. So friend, I today talked about English, what's purpose and which mental is important for English. Thank you friend, we will meet you next time in next video. Okay, thank you very much.